Cody 143-444-33. Hold on. Well, today, I just went to the mall to just look around, and I'm pretty sure most of you guys out there know what a hermit crab is, and I have been asking my mom for one of those for, like, a month now, so we went there to West County Mall, and sent it somewhere, and I sent it. And I got a hermit crab. I will show you in like a minute or so. Well, her name is Sophia. Hold on, I think she's moving. She is finally moving. She was not sleeping. It was like 10 minutes ago, she would not move. I mean, like, Oh my god, you have to move. I might think you're dead. And so she's actually moving, but I'm just gonna like take her. I used to be scared of these things, but now I won't move. Isn't that kind of weird? But yeah. I can. It broke. Yeah, so I have this hermit crab book. It like tells you about like stuff like their environment, their behavior and handling, diseases, the shell, molting. Wait, I think it's molting. But it also tells you like what cage you should get. But I was gonna get two of them. My mom said no. I have that cage. I have that one right there. I was gonna get purple. But where I got the hermit crab from, like they had like this long, like if you've ever been into a mall, I'm sure you've all been into a mall. Well, I hope you haven't, because it's most fun. Especially when you're seeing like hot guys there. Don't ask me why I just said that, but I just had to come out and say that. They were still some really cute ones there. I was gonna get like a little SpongeBob hermit crab, like that big. Mine's like maybe like a little bit tiny, like that big. Okay, in the aisle where you walk down, there's this like every little like they're like a foot apart, and like oh sorry. Well, we were walking down the aisle and I saw Mom. I said, Mom, look, there's our hermit crab thing. I said thingy blah blah. And sorry, I fixed my hair a lot. And I'm like, Mom, look, there's hermit crab right there. And she's like, okay, Cameron. Yes, my name is Cameron, by the way. And she's like, fine, we can get you one. Yes. And then she's like, and then I'm like, what am I gonna name it? And then she's like, you should name it like different. I was gonna name it Bob. I'm like, no, I want it to be a girl because it has like a little flower shell. So I'm like, yeah, it's a girl. Well, let me go get it so you can see it. She is right there. This is the hermit crab cage. Can't really see my face, but I'm gonna take the lid off and I'm gonna turn it this way. That's the little sponge right there. Like, there. Let me see it. Okay. Okay.
got them all. Okay, so. Okay, well, this right here is another shell, but it's not another hermit crab, at least I hope it's not. It's pretty. Oops, she's about to come out. I'm like kind of still freaked out about these things because they're like really clawy and all that. But they have like a large claw, it's like that big. And they have a small claw like that. And it's pretty cool because I've never seen a crab, like a hermit crab like that. Well, I have seen a hermit crab, like I'm like, are those supposed to be like that? And the people said yes. So, yeah. Right now it's not really moving. Yeah, so, yeah. Well, I hope you guys have a good day. And anybody who wants a hermit crab, go get it. Yes, go get it. I love hermit crabs now, but I'm kind of freaked out about them because, like I said, their claws, I'm afraid they might pinch you. But they're so small. They're like that small. They you can't feel a thing. But. But if you get a hermit crab, I'm gonna like show you how to get the sponge right there and put water on it. So, yeah. Sorry, you really can't see what's going on in that TV. Sophia. Alright, well, peace. Bye. Don't forget, it's Cody 1434433. Peace.